This is a female patient of 40 years of age with severe pain in right upper quadrant and fever. This is abdominal ultrasound. We see that this is liver. This is enlarged. 16.8 centimeter. There is moderate plus hepatic fatty changes. The right kidney is normal. This is the gallbladder and this is the site for the pain of the patient. You can see that the gallbladder is grossly distended. Its size is 11.5 centimeter. Normal, this is less than 9 centimeter. This is thick walled, 5.3 millimeter. The normal wall thickness is less than 3 millimeter. There is mild pericholecystic fluid. There is thick echogenic debris in the gallbladder lumen. The CBD is visualized and this is normal 3 millimeter. The various causes of the distended or enlarged gallbladder with infection includes acute cholecystitis or obstruction in the gallbladder neck, cystic duct or CBD. So there is no obstruction in the CBD. Try to visualize the neck of the gallbladder. And when the neck is visualized, we can see there is a large stone of size 15 millimeter obstructed in the neck of the gallbladder. This is the complication of the gallbladder stone that is causing infection of the gallbladder. The gallbladder stones are more common in overweight and fatty females close to 40 years of age. The pancreas is visualized. This is anterior to the splenic vein. This is normal in size 14 millimeter. So in all the patients with right upper quadrant pain, there should be detailed ultrasound evaluation of liver, right kidney, gallbladder, gallbladder neck and cystic duct, CBD and pancreas. Thanks for watching the video.